Hello, and welcome to a program I've entitled Christmas in July. The program consists of music that I play during the extended preludes for our Christmas Eve service. So it's been fun reviving all these pieces in the middle of the summer. I hope this holiday music cools you off in the dog days of the summer. The first three pieces I'm playing are all based on the German carol In Dulci Jubilo. It's from Germany and it means in quiet joy. We have this tune in our hymnal to the text, Good Christian Friends Rejoice and Sing. The first piece is in the form of a fantasia by J.S. Bach. You'll hear phrases of the hymn tune interspersed with scale-like passages. The second piece is by the American composer Paul Manz, who is also from the Lutheran tradition, as was Bach. This is a quieter piece. You'll hear the melody played straight through in the left hand with a little shepherd's tune dancing around in the right hand. The third piece is by the French composer Marcel Dupré, and it is the quietest of the three. You'll hear the tune in the topmost voice, and the left hand and pedal has a repeating rhythm which gives it a lullaby feeling. It's a piece that I'd never be able to play on Christmas Eve in our church.
Thank you.
The next piece is an arrangement of the French carol Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella. It's by a Canadian composer, Denis Bédard. It's one of my favorite Christmas carols, and it's in the form of a dance. You can see Jeanette and Isabella running to the stable and gathering all the people. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. The next piece is the longest piece on the program. It's by an American composer named Dudley Buck. And it was written the year before this organ was built, 1891. It's from the Victorian era, and it's from a set of what he called tone pictures, music to illustrate certain scenes. So this piece is called The Holy Night, and it depicts what the night was like when the shepherds were tending their sheep, and then the angels came and told them about the birth of Jesus, and then they went to the stable. It includes two hymn tunes that are very familiar, Silent Night and O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
The next two arrangements of carols are by American composers. The first is called The Sussex Carol by Albert Fedak, and it uses almost a bagpipe accompaniment in the left hand, and you'll hear the melody played on the trumpet stop. The piece after that is an arrangement of Silent Night by Neil Harmon. It's one of my favorite pieces. It has very lush contemporary harmony. And during the second verse, you'll hear a beautiful counter melody against the tune of Silent Night. It uses the many beautiful flute stops on our organ.
Thank you.
Closing the program is another version of Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella. It's by Keith Chapman, who was the organist at the Wanamaker store, which we now know as Macy's, and was written for that organ. Opine's organ is not as quite as large as Wanamaker's, but it is one of my favorite pieces, and I manage to fit it in every Christmas time. It's an exuberant piece to bring in the holiday season. I hope you enjoy it. And remember, Christmas is only 5 months away.